Welcome to Wodonga Council's series on the planning permit application process. In this video, we'll step you through how to submit a planning application online. Before submitting your application online, we recommend you talk to the planning team. To start the application, visit Wodonga Council's website and click Online Services. Then, under Online Applications, click Planning Permit Application. This will open to the property search page. Here, enter the address for the land you are applying for a planning permit. Click Search. Select the address. Click Next. You will be asked to enter the applicant and owner details. You can provide permission for someone else to apply for a planning permit. In this instance, they would enter their details as the applicant and your details as the owner. It is important to read the lodgement terms and conditions before proceeding with the application. If you have any queries, please contact our planning team. To proceed with the application, select Yes, then click Next. You will be asked to enter more details about your application. The proposal field is an important field, and it lets the planning team know exactly what you are applying to do and any considerations about the property's location and its zoning. This is further explained in our video called Prior to Making an Application. The Cost of Development field will allow the planning team to calculate the planning application fees. The cost of development should include an estimate of construction and any consultation fees. You will be required to upload the property title for the land. Titles will state any restrictions on the land that the planning team need to consider. You will also be required to upload any supporting documents. Our planning permit application checklists can assist you in identifying what relevant information and documents your application may require. Before submitting the application, check that all the information provided is correct and all supporting documents have been uploaded. Click Next to submit the application to Council, or click Add to Cart, which will allow you to submit more than one application at a time. Once submitted, you will receive an acknowledgement email and will be advised if further information is needed by the planner assigned to your application. Council's planning team is available to help you understand the planning process and guide you through an application. Make sure to contact the planning team or visit our website to find out more.